once before, but I didn't get too far. I felt a lot of pain, but it didn't stop my heart. And all I really wanted was someone to give a little fuck. But I waited there forever and nobody even looked up. I might have messed up. I struggle with the veins, and I guess I didn't bleed enough. But maybe I'm alive, cause I didn't really wanna die. But nothing very special ever happens in my life. Take the blade away. Blood escaping me won't end the pain, and I'll be haunted all the lives they cared for me. I died to be the white ghost of the man that I was meant to be. I tried a lot before, and this time I made a deep cut. Thought about my friends and the way I didn't give enough. And I should have told my father that I love you more than anyone. But this life is overwhelming and I'm ready for the next one. Take the blade away from me. I am afraid. I am afraid that all the blood escaping me won't end the pain. And I'll be haunted all the life they cared for me. I died to be the white ghost of the man that I was meant to be, again, and I think I might black out. I should have left a letter, but I had nothing to write about. Ooh, my blood is all around me, I get dizzy if I stand up. The cutting part was easy, but regretting it is so fucked. Yeah! Take the blade away from me. I am afraid, I am afraid that all the blood escaping me won't end the pain. And I'll be haunted all the lives they cared for me. I died to be the white ghost of the man that I was meant to be. Tried it once again and I think I went too far. Cut a little deeper and the pressure stopped my heart.
The man that I was meant to be.
I couldn't tell my father that I loved him. What have I done?